hotel bar. And obviously we were still going at 4 o'clock in the morning in the club. I'm sore, Rob. My head is sore. My throat is sore as well. But I've got to stream anyway. Good to meet you last night, Rob. Bass Talk, good to see you, first time in the chat. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is going to be a very chilled mix tonight, because I'm still very delicate. Yes, you did see Hair of a Dog. We'll be right back. most painful drive home today. My head was pounding. It was a blinding night, but as you can probably hear, my voice is a bit fucked. No worries, brothers. Feeling a bit better, yeah. But like I said, just needed to play a bit chilled out music because we didn't have none of this yesterday. Good evening, Brian, or afternoon to you. No worries, dude. could you believe I managed to break a metal watch strap yesterday while I was at the basement, just by doing that all night long, and all of a sudden it went ping. And then I can't see nothing. Yeah, that much. I broke my watch strap. Good evening, Chris. Too bad now, but my throat's sore. But I just needed to play some chilled music because we had none of this yesterday. It's definitely practical, mate. See, I'm like Cole Cox. I have to have a towel with me as well. Brown. Follow, dude. this song, whenever I play it, I'm not sure if it's a lyric. But you tell me, does it sound like it says, but only mothers slap their sons? Mothers slap their sons. Thank you. Welcome, Garrison. Mr. Do What Now? Guys, if you haven't given Garrison a follow, make sure you give him a follow. Brilliant vinyl DJ with all your techno. Thank you for the bitties, much appreciated. Thank you for the host. For you guys that don't know, hosting the stream really helps out because on the Twitch homepage at the bottom you have hosted streams. So if a stream has a lot of hosts, it will appear on the front page. A bit, weren't I? And I did look a bit like a drug dealer. Mummy JB just appeared in the chat. We're all feeling a little bit delicate today, Mum, after our evening last night, into the early hours. Discord on a private message. for the sub, Thomas. On a 3-month streak. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Some follows, mum. What are you on about the roast dinner? Very vocal driven one, or the very last one. Thank you for stopping in, Thomas. Ask Christy, mum. Yes, I know you do. Good evening, Ben. The head's a bit better, throat sore. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Very chilled out tonight. Just letting the songs do the work. This gym. How you feeling, Simco? You still feeling a bit rough? How long did it take you to get home?
EDM, the jungle, the dubstep.
Dinner was a lifesaver about 2-3 hours ago. My drive home, which was only an hour and a half, felt like 3 hours. Make your cheese on toast. Only a couple more tracks left, so I've picked you up a little bit by the end. We'll be right back. got home about 1:30-ish, so I've had a few hours to sort of die. I had a long soak in the bath and chilled out watching some Netflix. Roughly drink last night, Chris. As he drops a fat beat.
Boom.
Nice track, innit? Last track incoming. I know, mate, I want to go longer, but I am shattered. thank you all for watching, guys. Everyone that was at Stoke last night, thanks for a brilliant night. Great to meet everyone and put a name and a face together. Once I finish, I'm going to raid across to Digital MXA, brilliant vinyl DJ from Germany. There's no Tribe members on, so I'm going to go to what I think is a good DJ. So stick by, check this guy out. If you like him, give him a follow. Whose names made the credits. See you later, Chris. Let's get ready to raid. Later, guys.